here, and I'm gonna play The Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap now. If my screen ever starts to get blurry, that's because I'm fast-forwarding. When the world is on the verge of being swallowed by shadow. Hey, that's Ganon. The tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men a sword and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. That shield looks like the one from Phantom Hourglass. When peace had been restored, the people enshired that blade with care. There's Zelda. Oh, hey, hey, Zelda wants to go with me. I must have been up last night playing Minish Cap in this game. Minish Capception. Just leave. I'm trapped. Oh my god, Link's been kidnapped. Yes, that's right. You trust a child with a sword. Haha! Kidnapped Link is free! Freedom! I should totally take that axe and kill all the monsters. We'll make this the quickest Zelda game ever. They should have Link as a character in Marvel vs. Capcom, since this was technically partly made by Capcom. So they must have some rights over Link. There's Zelda. Well, I'm gonna listen to the story. There's gonna be a sword festival. Should totally enter. Heart container, red rupee, and a shield. Wait, if that shield is so tiny, that rupee looks just as big. Couldn't I just take that and use that as a shield for the rest of the game? It looks stronger too. I got a small shield. Here we go. Gonna go to the sword festival. Here we go. That's the sword. Vadi, something tells me he's not going to be a good guy. He even stole my hat look. It's like Pandora's box. It's like all those masks in the Majora's Mask. My shield did so good protecting her. That red rupee would have protected her. Be gone! That's the king. It's a nursemaid. That's the bed. The Bakure are real, they live in the Minish Woods, and they should be able to refix the sword. And only children can see them. Yes, I'm gonna lose the sacred blade. Oh, having cereal. Oops, loss of a Cory blade. I got a map of Hyrule that's not filled out. That's so useful to me. Whoa, Link's hair looks like bananas. Whoa. Okay, well that was just about the whole intro with all the cutscenes, so that'll end this video.